I'm here for the Jedi, not you. Fedzelen might kill you. Then where would I be?
My Talzia's spotty, but it sounds like the Freak wants to join this outfit. We could use some frontline fodder.
Kill Fedzelen and then serve me. Fall in line. I have unfinished business of my own.
Just remember the pecking order, Talls.
My eyes are still adjusting, but I have no trouble recognizing you, brave Zarender. The sight warms me.
Master Wylet, your ordeal has ended. I only wish I'd heard you reaching out to me sooner.
Do not denigrate yourself. It took great concentration to summon you. All these many years, entombed in this rubble. I have fed off the Force, and have great insights to impart.
I've finally caught up to you, Zarender.
What's this? I sense a presence. Barriss.
Indeed. This is Darth Barriss's apprentice, come to stop me from returning you to your command. Conserve your strength, Master. My men and I will dispatch this interloper.
I will savor your destruction.
To arms, men! Protect Master Wylet at all costs!
Stop, Sith. Had my strength returned before this moment, I would have kept Zarender from engaging you. Now he is down, and your fight has made this chamber unstable. It is nearing an inevitable collapse. You've proven your superiority. Let me bargain for Zarender's life.
His life is forfeit.
Goodbye, my old friend. Now I wish I had not summoned you here. Sith, your efforts to neutralize us are unnecessary. I have no interest in continuing the fight against the Empire. Buried here all this time, I have communed with the Force to the exclusion of all else.
I find that somewhat intriguing.
It has been a great privilege and quite mind-expanding. The Force is with me, greater than ever now. I suspect that I could defeat you quite handily. I'm no longer concerned with the tidings of this galaxy or these times. I only seek to continue my transcendence.
If that's true, why did you summon Zarender here?
I wanted to share my revelations and bring him to the same understanding. This excavation site is nearing collapse. Should we battle, we would both be crushed. Leave me here to be buried again. You will complete your mission. and I shall enjoy a life at one with the Force.
How about death instead?
I shall either vanquish you quickly or send you off until this cavern collapses on us both. Fighting is foolish, Sith. The chamber nears collapse. Persist and you will perish. I will simply return to my trance and commune once more with the Force. Walk away now with your mission complete. And I will live out my life buried here, at one with the Force.
Cease your senseless chatter, old man.
I warned you. Now your fate is sealed.
Apprentice, you are looking at a very pleased man. Admiral Munt destroyed. The War Trust, no more. Now, with Jedi Zarinda and Master Wyalet neutralized, all of the Republic's most vaunted leaders are no more. Plan Zero is complete.
Spread the word of my success.
It only matters that I know and acknowledge your accomplishment. There is more to discuss, much of it of a sensitive nature which I do not wish to convey via Holo. Return to my chambers here on Drummond Cass immediately.